What's going on, everyone? Toned up here. So today my job is to bring some of these wood chip from the back to the front to cover some of the area where the grass are growing. So I got this easy cargo unloader from Harbor Freight. My truck a little too low, so every time I turn, the handle will hit the ground. So it takes forever for me to unload the truck. So today I'm going to show you how to permanently modify where the handle and the shaft connection and make it work a lot better. All right, let's get started. I would need a socket along with a socket extension. Alright, the modification is completed, so let's take it for a test spin and see how it works. It took me less than 10 seconds to unload the truck and it worked quite well. And another good thing is the handle, because it's a socket, actually locks on there so the handle doesn't fall off until you pull it off. Now I can go back to what I'm doing before, which is unloading wood chips. And if you're wondering why I'm putting wood chips in front of my yard, this side of the yard, I got my fruit trees and flowers and bushes, and a lot of grass are growing in the area, which I don't want. So having wood chip out here, cover the grass or weeds, we call them, and prevent them from growing. And another good thing is they keep the soil moist throughout the summer. And if you enjoy my video, go and click the like button. And if you're new to my channel, please subscribe. I'm trying to get to 100 subscribers. And thank you for watching and happy gardening.